Hello, Internet. Welcome to episode 10 of Pokemon Leaf Green Randomized Nuzlocke. This episode, we're going to travel through the rock tunnel, first of all, and see what what item we might find all the way out there. Let's see. Kingdra. Lots of Kingdra in this tunnel. Really? Gonna run. Hello. Okay, so there should be some weird trade available here. Swellow. A Salamence? Oh my gosh. I think the item is down here. Cleanse tag. These weird items. Repels wild Pokemon if the holder is first in the party. Oh, that's so silly. Oh, one more, alright. Blue shard. I don't think that's anything interesting. So I can use the old rod in these towns if there's water. I don't think there's... Oh, there is water. Sweet. Let's see what... Come on. Alright. Meganium. Not incredibly thrilled about that, but it's alright. I think any of my Pokemon will knock it out. Just throw a few Pokeballs and see how it goes, but I don't expect to catch it. Okay, cool. Meganium. This is Leaf Green. And Palutown should have something. That's cool. Catch ourselves a Marowak. The bone it holds is its key weapon. It throws the bone skillfully, like a boomerang, to KO targets. Alright, Marowak's name. Mom! Mom's... Oop, we're gonna have to fix that. Mom was transferred to the graves. You're not dead yet, Mom. You probably will die before the game's over. Let's get rid of Benny. These guys are not dead. And we can teach Cut to Leaf Green. Alright, so I'm gonna head back through the rock tunnel, and we will continue the game after that. Quick note. I need to get the HM for Flash, but I need to have caught 10 Pokemon. So I can't have it yet. That will complicate things. Oh well. Alright, we made it out of the rock tunnel. Time to heal up. And continue the game. I think I go that way. Also, let's double check. Still good on healing items, I believe. Yeah. And Pokeballs. I could use a few more of those. Set all the way up, y'all. And this is. So if I can catch two new Pokemon, then I will go back and get Flash. If not, oh well. So Mom the Marowak is leveled up to 15. Bone Club and Headbutt. That's not that great of a move. Headbutt, okay. And Leaf Green, I haven't really touched her. Decent fight. What do we got? Team 12 secret power? I think that's not fire. I don't need Leer. Abra. Torch that Chikorita. Chupitar. So, here's my chance at catching a wild Pokemon. What'll it be? Latias. Interesting. Will I kill it? I'm pretty nervous I will. I don't want to kill it. I'll just throw some Pokeballs. I'm probably not going to catch it. This is something you would usually use an Ultra Ball with. I do catch it, that'd be great. Three more. You're crossing your fingers for me, right? And the last Pokeball. No. Oh well. Get out of here. Super Bug Pokemon, huh? Fancy. See if Mom can handle a Charmander. Ooh. Almost to the next Pokemon Center. I still have two chances to catch a new Pokemon and able to get Flash TM, so let's try up here. An Onix. Oh, I used all my Pokeballs. Damn it! Let's just fight this chick. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode off. Off camera, I'll probably get some Pokeballs, and I'll come back here, and we can see how we do in the rock tunnel without any light. Bye!